And we will receive your freedom and healing tonight.